Some thieves in Greenville pulled off a pretty bold robbery. It's Greenville County, really. Deputies say they stole a piece of construction equipment, then used it to dig up an ATM. Deputies responded to the alarm at the Wachovia there on Woodruff Road about 4:45 in the morning. Got there, found this big front-end loader in the parking lot still running. ATM was gone. They ripped it right out of the ground. There's some broken glass, and you see there that $20 bill. That's all that's left behind. We did find some customers left behind. Pretty surprised about it.
Went to go pay some bills, came by, ATM was gone. Didn't know where it went, and seemed like grew legs and walked off somewhere.
I was coming to check my bank account, and this is the only Wachovia on this side of town besides Haywood Road, so it's a real inconvenience at the moment.
We can report deputies do not think it grew legs and walked off. Investigators are waiting on surveillance video to see just exactly how the ATM was stolen.